Man Global Leadership Conference, GLC, is an annual event produced by Burning Man. It brings together Burning Man's global network of community leaders for a weekend of peer-to-peer learning, inspiring workshops, and talks focused on Burning Man culture in the world.
The GLC is such an amazing touch point for sort of the intellectual side of Burning Man, I think. These are the great thinkers. These are the brain trust of how to use this crazy dust rave to influence positive social change.
There are now more than 65 official Burning Man affiliated events around the world. These events are guided by the ethos and values expressed in the 10 principles and are inspired in some way by Black Rock City.
We're at this fundamental crossroads now where Burning Man belongs to humanity. It's up to us as a world to figure out how we can take this thing called Burning Man and use it to serve humanity in the greatest way in the 21st century.
The GLC is one of Burning Man's most significant education tools, focusing on sharing the skills and knowledge needed to build communities that value participation, creativity, and inclusivity.
The rest of the year, we're connected through the internet, through technology, but actually being here physically is so important.
In the spirit of generosity, the Global Leadership Conference is gifted by Burning Man to official contacts, and the organization subsidizes most of the event for other attendees. Burning Man believes in investing in community leaders and connecting them to resources that nurture and support the manifestation of 10 principles-based culture everywhere.
Burning Man, I believe, will be able to teach the world a new way of people living together, a new way of community, and we really need it.
For more information on the Burning Man Global Leadership Conference, visit burningman-glc.com.
If we can change Reno, we can change any city in the entire world.
If you are interested in being a community leader or you are a community leader, we'd love to have you.
The GLC fuels the fire of creative cultural change.
There is no default world unless we default. And why would we?
Burning Man, connecting people and pushing boundaries since 1986.